हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन वेलकम बैक फॉर मैथमेटिक्स ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे वी शैल बी गिव न्यू एक्सरसाइज इन मैथमेटिक्स, दैट इज एक्सरसाइज 5.5। फॉर दिस यू कैन रेफर टू पेज नंबर 94 इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, कन्वर्ट द फॉलोइंग इनटू डेसिमल्स। ए 3/5, बी 1/2, सी 4/5 and D 9/10. As you know that all these are fractions. When we are converting fraction into decimals, if the fraction do not have 10, 100, 1000 in their denominators, and first of all we have to convert these denominators into 10, 100, 1000. For this, you must remember that 1 into 100, 100, 1 into 100, 100, or 100 into 1, 100. So 2 into 50, 100, or 2 50s are 100, or 50 twos are 100. 4 into 25. 100, or 4 25s are 100, or 25 4s are 100. 5 into 20, 100, or 5 20s are 100, or 25s are 100. 2 into 5, 2 5s are 10, or 5 2s are 10. Now here question number 8, 3/5. Now we convert this 5 into 10. How many times 10 is divided by 5? 5 2's are 10. So this 5 2's are 10. So this 5 should be multiplied by 2. If the denominator is multiplied by 2, numerator should also be multiplied by 2. 2 3's are 6. Then 2 5's are 10. This is 6/10. So here 0.6. First digit after decimal point is 10th. Now here next B. Similarly 1 by 2. Here you can see your 5, 2's are 10. So this 2 should be multiplied by 5. If the 2 is multiplied, denominator 2 is multiplied by 5, and numerator should also be multiplied by 5. 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10. Here 5 10th, so 0.5. First digit after the decimal point, 10th, this is 5 10th. 5/10. Now here next, again 4/5. 2 5s are 10. Your 5 is multiplied by 2. Denominator is multiplied by 2. If the denominator is multiplied by 2, numerator should also be multiplied by 2, by the same number. 2 4s are 4, 2s are 8. 5 2s are 10, 5 2s are 10, 8/10. So this is 0.8. First digit after decimal point is 10th. Now here it is already, there is 10 in denominator. So this is 9/10, 0.9. Now next question number 2, convert the following into decimal. Same here. 1 by 20. First of all, we will write the same fraction 1 by 20. So, 20. 25 is 100, or 5 20 is 100. We will convert this 20 into 100 by multiplying by 5. 5 20 is 100, or 25 is 100. So, here 20 is multiplied by 5. So here numerator 1 should also be multiplied by 5. So 5 1s are 5, 5 20s are 100. Here 500. So here 0. In 10 places we will write 0, and here in 100 places 5. This is 500. Here 1000. Here second digit after decimal point is 100. 1000. 500. Now here next we will write same fraction 1/4. 1/4. So we will convert this. Your 25 fours are 100, or 425s are 100. Here 4 is multiplied by 25. Then here denominator 4 is multiplied by 25. Your numerator 1 should also be multiplied by 25. 25 ones are 25. 25 fours are 100. So 1000, 2500. So 0 point in 10 place to 5 place is 100 place is 5. Here 0.25. Now similarly here see 4/5. 5 twos are 10. So here we are converting this 5 into 10. So we will multiply by 2. If the denominator is multiplied by 2, numerator should also be multiplied by 2. 4 twos are 8. 2 fives are 5 twos are 10, or 2 fives are 10. This is 8/10. So here 0.8. 0.8 or 8/10. Here 13/20. 25 is 100. So we are converting this 20 into 100 by multiplying 5. If the denominator is multiplied by 5, the numerator should also be multiplied by the same number, 5. 5 threes are 15. 5 ones are 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 25 is 100. This is 6500. So 0 point in 10 place is 6, in 100 place is 5. 0.65. 6500. Now here next 11/50. 11/50. 52 is 100. 52 is 100. Now we are multiplying this 50 by 2. We are converting this 50 into 100. So we have to multiply this 50 by 2. If the denominator is multiplied by 2, numerator should also be multiplied by the same number, that is 2. 11 twos are 22. 50 twos are 100. So here 0 point in 10 place 2, 100 place 2, 0.22, 1000. Now here 7/20. 25 is 100. So your 20 we are converting into 100. So we'll multiply this 20 by 5. If the 20 is multiplied by 5, denominator is multiplied by 5, numerator should also be multiplied by 5. 7 fives are 35. 25 is 100. 3500. So your 0 point in 10 place 3, in 100 place 5. 0.35. Dear children, here we have come to the end of today's online class. Thank you very much.